You know, someone that his money goes within the hour, and I've only had you, and fucking rinsed your dry, haven't I? Rinsed your dry since 2002. In this play. 2002. And my money lasts me for an hour, 100 quid. 100 quid, you know, lasts me an hour. And I come back hoping and praying that you're the only one, Alan. You're the only one. You're the only one I've got in this play. And I feel bad for you helping me out. I feel, in many ways, heartbroken from taking money off you. But I want you to have health, beauty, peace with yourself, strength, and basically, I want you to live a wonderful life. I want it to happen right now for you. Basically, I own B&Q. Now, B&Q is all the cash for our whole global world. I own B&Q. I get £100 a week. So, you know, I mean, I wouldn't bother doing any drugs if I had the money. I am being cute. But I'm concerned about you, Alan. It's not nice for people to abuse people, treat them badly.